Hello, Saviors, and welcome. My name is Savar24, and today I'm going to be doing another reaction to the unauthorized musical of Undertale from Combustible Pasta Studios. Now, I know I'm rather late for the recording on this one, and I apologize for how tardy it was. On Sunday, I actually recorded a reaction to Camila Cuevas' Glitch Tales series, and then I decided to, do it the next day following, but then I was just really tired. I just couldn't even, I couldn't stay awake for 2 cents. I couldn't watch videos. I was having trouble trying to play any games. I just was dead tired, and I'm sorry for not getting around to it earlier, but I'm getting around to it now, and it is the I Feel Giddy, I Feel Pretty, Oh So Pretty, with Papyrus, because we're going on the little date with him in this particular episode. Yes, Papyrus and Frisk are going to be going on the date today, and then with the I Feel Giddy musical from Combustible Pasta Studios. So once again, I apologize for my tardiness, and I will not... And next week, I will do a reaction on Sunday. That, I promise, okay? I will make sure to do it on Sunday next time the next unauthorized musical comes out. But for now, let's just get on with this one.
I feel giddy, oh so giddy. A date with a human will be a delight. Thus I pity those who aren't the great papyrus tonight. It's so charming, oh so charming, that you got all dressed up just for me. But I'll show you just what a cool guy I can be. See that skeleton in the mirror there? Whoever could that rad fellow be? Wow! What a cool face, what a cool cape, what a cool smile, what a cool me. I'll make pasta and show lots of tips and tricks to make this date the best. Which, of course, the human will surely attest.
Oh, it sounded like he was struggling to hit that high note there.
I just met this new guy, Papyrus, who's taking me out on a date. You'll know him the moment you see him. He's the one who believes he is really so great. He thinks he's a guard, but he's such a cool dude. He's trying so hard. I don't want to be rude.
No, don't
We've
be rude.
Only just fought, and he's flirting with me. Did well, he have too much starting. To eat? Of his home-cooked spaghetti. So sweet and pure, determined and kind. Papyrus means well, but he's out of his mind.
Yeah, definitely. Papyrus is definitely. And I'm glad that they made the library reference there.
I feel giddy, oh so giddy. That Undyne should just promote me. Then the underground will finally recognize me. But I'm sorry, so, so sorry, that I cannot kiss you like you've asked. But now this way, I finally have a friend at last. See those good buddies in that mirror there?
What mirror where?
Who could those rad fellows be?
Which what where whom?
What cool faces, what cool outfits, what cool smiles, what a cool we.
Such a cool we.
We feel happy for the mercy that the great papyrus chose to share. Now the human heads for Asgore's castle up there.
Oh, they're great friends now. Ah, how sweet, how charming. How not so romantic. Frisk as Nami Tam Chu, the official mimic as Papyrus. Sans, real 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, was he even in this one? I don't remember him being in this particular bit. I don't recall him actually saying anything in this particular bit, unless it'll happen here at the end. Nevertheless, it was still a cute little musical to get around with. It was a nice little fun bit to go on to. The Little Papyrus Date was a nice little precursor to the Lion King scenario of the last one. Ah, hi.
That was something. If right? you like that something, then let us know. Like, comment, and all that good stuff, and hey, you should subscribe.
Definitely.
If you want to see more of this something.
Yeah, definitely. See more of this something by subscribing to Combustible Pasta Studios and seeing more of their Undertale musical. It is a fantastic little series, and I promise you will have more enjoyable somethings like this. Anyways, that is going to have to be enough for me. Thank you, everybody, so much for watching. Thank you, Combustible Pasta Studios, for continuing, and thank you for forgiving my little mishap there. I promise I will make sure to do it on Sunday next time and not get distracted by anything else. But for now, thank you, everybody, so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit that like button and subscribe for more content like this. Leave a comment section below, check out the Discord channel, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Take care, saviors.